tells me you have acquired a vault key fragment. Bring it to me. I shall keep it safe while you gallivant around in search of the other pieces.
Hello, semi-adult human. I am...
Claptrap! Holy crap, I've heard so much about you!
Wait, what?
Yeah! When you took on the bully monks, and Captain Flint, and the stairs! I make Maya tell me about it all the time!
So you want to hear stories about how cool I am?
Yeah!
Have you come to the right place? Come, new favorite crew member, come and hear the story of how my ass saved the entire ship!
That you can carry more, you can buy more to carry. Funny how that works. Back to practicing my song.
Concentrate. Malawan troops could be just around the corner.
Thank you. Stronger. Stupid siren bitch walks around like she owns the whole monastery. She left us. Now everyone calls her the defender of Athenus. Well, we'll see how she does when the storm comes. And once Malawan gets their fragment, the monastery will be mine again. Ah, crap. There's a brat.
Evening, Brother Sinan.
How goes it, little one?
If I have to stare at the Statue of Tranquility for another minute, I'm gonna piss on it, I swear.
You wouldn't be the first.
See, you get it. Catch you later, Brother Sinan.
Be well. Oh, child, wait. You might want to get inside. Storm's brewing.
You kidding, man? Sky's totally clear.
Yes, but on Athenus, the weather has a habit of changing.
You must come quickly. The holy distillery is infested with rats. This way. Thank the six storms, my prayers are answered. I am Brother Mendel of the impending storm, sworn to an oath of non-violence. So, I must beg your assistance with these ferocious rats. You must eradicate them for me. There we are. Now, inside, quickly, before the rats completely infest this holy place.
Such things. Shoot the nearby cask and be rid of that foul infestation. I would handle this myself if it weren't for my oath. Believe it or not, I am forbidden from even slapping a mosquito that bites me. Woe is me for choosing the non-violent path. So, you must slaughter in my stead, O righteous gunslinger. How I envy you, Vault Hunter. Unencumbered by the oath, unchained by morality, and rip the still beating hearts from the wretched Thora. It would appear that this monster has died of over-intoxication. Ah! Do me an additional favor and retrieve its liver.
Reload. Kill, just gorgeous. So goddamn sublime. What?
perfectly pickled for our purposes.
Vivisecting Avenger. Then return to me. I admit I am conflicted by my part in your unhinged pursuit. Violence. Yet perhaps such transgressions are themselves the will of the storm. You have given me much to ponder, Hoffman. Much to think. Salut. Truly, this is the happiest of hours. Ah, and I see you've gathered the pickled ratch livers I asked for. Très bien, très bien. An additional reward is in order. You see, these pickled ratch livers are actually the secret ingredient behind our holy spirits. We keep a flock of rats for this purpose, but they escaped their bonds and started running wild throughout the distillery.
Back in COB hands, and we are ordering all followers with access to replace that awful COV racket with the sweet sounds of Crimson.
Why use the filter when you can
do with the mouth?
Well,